Now you can see it's all clean, lubricated. All this stuff was frozen. You couldn't move any of this, even with a hammer. Now we'll get to see if this is actually 210 degrees.